What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. PSG will be aiming to build on a routine 3-0 win overnight when they take on Reims at Stade Auguste Delon on Sunday evening. Key attacker Kylian Mbappe returned to the starting lineup against Les Aiglons, and as a result, the reigning champions looked sharp in front of goal. Idrissa Gueye picked up a knock in the triumph overnight, and he is rated doubtful for the Reims game. Brazil superstar Neymar, on the other hand, returns to contention after serving a two-match ban. Les Rouges et Blancs, on the other hand, aim to make amends for a 2-1 loss to Metz. The hosts are likely to fight tooth and nail against PSG, but seeing that Thomas Tuchel can count on key players for Sunday's showdown, we predict that the title holders are going to extend their winning run in the national championship to 3 games. Kurzawa remains on the sidelines through suspension for the visitors' prediction. 1-3.